Let's make Guinness stew for St. Patrick's Day. The meat and potatoes are very tender, the sauce is silky, and this is a good way to spend St. Patrick's Day. Sláinte, y'all.